So today marks the 7-year release of Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, and this movie has a special place in all our hearts. We've all been able to relate to the movie and one of its characters on a totally different level. And for me, that character was Naina Talwar, a big time nerd who was never a part of the cool groups of school and later went on to discover herself in a whole new light and make a lifetime worth of friendship with the cool backbenchers. So for today's video, I decided to recreate the two avatars of Naina Talwar that reflect her personality really well. So when I imagine Naina as Chashmish, I imagine her as someone who thinks natural beauty is everything, and so she wears the lightest coverage foundation. Also, I'm sure she hasn't been introduced to a beauty blender just yet, so her fingers are her best friends. Also, she's still in her first year of medical college, so she hasn't developed the hideous dark circles just yet. A bold lipstick is definitely not her thing, so she just likes to add a little bit of color on her cheeks and on her lips with the same exact pink lipstick. And then to tone down the lipstick even further so that it looks more natural, she adds a little bit of lip balm so that it looks like it's her natural lip color. Also, she still has to look in her mom's purse and search for a compact powder to set her face in place. She's definitely not into the Instagram box eyebrows just yet, so just naturally filling her eyebrows does the job for her. And to complete her simple look, she grooms her eyes with a little bit of kajal, just a simple eyeliner, and a light coat of mascara for her lashes. And to finish her look, she wears her signature glasses so that she can hide the story in her eyes from the world. So this is Naina Talwar as Chashmish from my point of view. Her nose is in her books, she's making sure she reads every single line of her textbook. And if she's leaving her home, she's not that confident in her body, so she feels the need to cover herself with her overcoat to face the world. She's shy, she's timid, but she's also very fierce. And if she wants something, she goes out there and gets it. So it's 8 years later and Naina finally got lenses. And now she also knows that if she doesn't apply primer, her makeup is not going to last till the second line of Ranbir's rap in Badtameez Dil. Also, it took her 8 years, but she's finally discovered that natural beauty kuch nahi hota. It's a world of full coverage foundation and Facetune. Also, did you notice that she finally got introduced to a beauty sponge and she no more has to use her fingers to blend her foundation? Of course, juggling to be a full-time doctor and keeping up with your friends is got to give you dark circles, so concealer to the rescue. And somewhere in my heart, when I saw that scene after Badtameez Dil, I wish she told Bunny that main pehle se itni khoobsurat thi, magar waqt ne nahi bronzer, blush aur highlight ne kiya hai ye haseen sitam. This Naina is a confident girl to rock a smoky, bold eye, and she doesn't need just kajal and eyeliner, but she's going to go all out and add falsies to dial up the flirt factor. She's definitely graduated from using lip balm with lipstick for just a tint of color to a nicely pigmented liquid lipstick. Hence, she goes in for a nice muted nude color, and so she's ready to rock at her best friend's cocktail with her naturally curly hair and a full face of glam and lots of confidence. This Naina is confident enough to wear a sexy sari and not be afraid to be body shamed, and she knows that work is just as important as is to catch up with friends. Also, her selfie game is stronger than ever. Of course, the two Nainas don't quite recognize each other, but they are very glad to see what they've evolved into. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this new style of video recording that I tried. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here and click on the bell icon right next to it so that you never miss an update from me. See you in the next one. Bye guys, love you.